Shooting in Adams County last night sent a woman to the hospital with gunshot wounds. There is no update yet on her condition. The sheriff's office says it happened right near 64th and Federal, and deputies don't yet have anybody arrested, but they are searching for a white pickup that may have been involved.